I mean, it would be helpful if our sound hit. Yeah, I like it on this tune, especially since the tune's already white. Yeah, the only problem is I can't see EO because I don't have the suit yet. I'm tuned up, Liz, or else I would have tuned up. Encourage the lure. Yeah, I can stop too. Well, they're definitely dead. Same. when I was learning to drive, my parents had me put L and R on my hands.
I'm going to
Unless they get really overrun. That works for me. It's okay. The whole point of this is to practice. Without people getting mad at you that you're taking forever, you know, like, that's not a problem right now. And if I'm being honest, this is really helpful for me too, because I'm awful at stunning the goons. Yeah. I always end up somehow with half health if I'm stunning. I know. Yeah. No, there's nobody over here. No. Well, Susan gets on and off as we need it, but... I don't have a save, so I cannot do that. Kim's about to get overrun. You're supposed to right now. That's what I was doing. Or I'm gonna squish Megan instead. I know, I'm okay. I just wanted to block the door so we're not having to... Yeah, and they keep somehow moving the safes. Like... They keep, like, glitching through the safes. Good job. Fair? Yeah. And if I'm being honest, it takes a lot of practice. Good job, there you go. Yeah. Okay. There's another safe, so try again. But only a safe will knock off a safe. That is something that a lot of people don't know, is that only a safe will knock off a safe. No. I say, that's something I automatically assume people know, but I know I did not know that at first. Or I'm gonna steal Susan's safe. I'm trying to distract him from hitting people. No, you're good for right now. We just want to make sure we don't get too overwhelmed. No, I just threw my last one at Torina. I don't have any saves or goons. Okay, that works. Thank you.
so much.
It gets less anxiety as you get used to doing it.
I'm gonna get on that.